in six Survivor Series outings as he is taking out this soulless steel structure.
Those chains, not any kind of just wire or caging. 20,000 pounds and 2 miles of chain in this Elimination Chamber. You know what? Ordinarily, Nate. Thanks, boy.
Yeah.
Ric Flair would be a huge advantage at ringside, but I think this Elimination Chamber takes all of that advantage. I don't see how Ric Flair can be any factor whatsoever in this match. We're witnessing history here tonight.
Indeed we are.
You know what? This is all about Eric Bischoff trying to top. Well, he's trying to top SmackDown. He's trying to top 70 McMahon. I think he's done it, too.
The Hell in a Cell last month was awesome between Brock Lesnar and The Undertaker. There's no doubt about that. It'll go down in history as one of the most dramatic all-time matches in this company's history, in my view.
It was brutal, all right.
And Bischoff wants to top that with the Elimination Chamber. And there you see these men, their fate being sealed.
Five minutes from now, one of those chambers will be open, and one of those superstars will be well introduced into this match.
Bob Van Dam, as we said in September, became within a heartbeat or so of becoming the world's heavyweight champion. And with a spinning heel kick, knocking down Triple H. Triple H got the worst draw of any champ that any champion could in this structure.
Now I'm going to ask you some questions, JR. Hopefully you have the answer, because I think some of these questions may be on the mind of the fans out there. What happens if during this first 5 minutes, what if Rob Van Dam were to pin Triple H or make him submit?
Well, then that means that Triple H would be eliminated, and we would be guaranteed to have a new world's heavyweight champion, the way I see it, because five men have got to be eliminated.
Oh, look at that steel!
Triple H, he was backdropped from the ring, right to that steel rampway. And there's no padding, there's no give, it's just steel.
Boy, it didn't take long to find out. Well, one of the unique characteristics of this Elimination Chamber. As I said, that steel floor, well, it's exactly level with the ring floor.
And this steel structure will certainly have no soul. It will have no conscience.
Look at this, there's almost...
Much like our world's champion.
You can have a match within a match.
Same
look at that.
And look at this, Triple H being rammed face first. His body right into those chains, which are the walls of this structure.
That latch just came up. You're going to have to relock that latch.